So what did you expect? Symbolism to hang. But I wanna put your rope around my neck, so I ladle like a Civil War vet.
What's good with you? You know what it is. It's that dude, Robbie Mack. Welcome to my channel, Hakai 7, and another episode of Cosign or Decline. Today, we got NF. Leave me alone. Now, I ain't never heard of NF before. I've been doing my part, and I've left him alone. But my boy Da Vinci Code hit me up today. He said, yo, you gotta check him out. The boy is raw. Good reaction time for me, I think. Let's check this boy out. I pulled him up. He's got about like 35 million views on every single video that I've seen. But again, I ain't never heard of him. So, you know, there's a lot of whack rappers with a lot of views. Tekashi 6ix9ine. I mean, we ain't naming names, but Tekashi 6ix9ine. Your whack ass. Anywho, before we get any further in this, a couple things we got to make sure we check off the list. One, make sure you got your drink. Today, I'm all rocking with some Corona. Why? Because I ain't scared of that shit, although you may be. Be safe out there, y'all. So I'm rolling with some Corona. And of course, subscribe if you haven't already. And don't be afraid to leave a comment and a like. That's what it's all about, baby. So, without any further ado, let's turn this hat forward because we mean business. Put the headphones up. Stretch it out. Yeah. Ain't gonna be. Ain't gonna be no cramping today. Full attention, feeling good. NF, leave me alone. We'll see if I leave you alone after this, bruh. Let's see what you about. Pachow.
Hey! Panic stricken. Handle business, not a...
Yo, yo, yo. Nobody told me this was a white rapper, bro. Nobody told me this was a white rapper. Hey, I'm down with it, bro. I like white rappers. I'm not one of those people that hate and not talking about, oh, you a culture vulture. Buck that. The greatest rapper of all time, in my opinion, is a white rapper. And that don't matter what level you want to look at. Sales, impact, lyricism. That's Eminem. You already knew who I was talking about, but in case you didn't know, that's who I'm talking about, bro. So, I don't want to go off on too much of a tangent, but shoot. I'm one of those guys that actually get excited for white rappers, because if you're a white rapper in hip-hop and you're getting exposure, that means you raw, bro. So let's check it out. Let's check it out.
Hey! Panic stricken. Handle business, not a joke, yeah. Manners missing. Travel different, no control, yeah. Time to listen. Time to zip it, keep it close. My description, highly gifted, take some notes, yeah. Lack of interest, why'd you visit? Hit the road, yeah. I'm kinda twisted, so keep your distance, be it.
Yo, is he trying to have like the Joker look going on here? Cause he's pulling it off, bro. You know, I like that. I like it when artists aren't scared to try something different. So if this is his look, or maybe it's just for the music video, I don't want to get too far ahead of myself, but I'm feeling that, bro. And you got like the little clown people in the background too. This is dope. This might just be for the video then.
It goes, yeah, see, I'm inventive, but quite the menace. You ain't know? Well, then I'm offended. Let's jog your memories, here we go. Yeah, I went from nobody to kind of famous. Hide my plaques inside a closet, I just can't explain it. My wife, she tells me that she's proud and thinks that I should hang them. But I just leave them on the ground right next to my self-hatred. Yeah, yeah, mental health, where's my mental health? Diagnosed with OCD, what does that mean? Well, gather around. That means I obsessively obsess on things I think about. That means I might take a normal thought and think it's so profound. Room fill balloons are full of doubts, do the same things. If I don't, I'm overwhelmed. Thoughts are pacing, they go round and round and round. It's so draining. Let's move on to something else. Fine, running the game if they don't even know it. Like I'm undercover and no one to blow it. They come out of nowhere, they don't even notice. The flow is so cold, you would think it was someone. I'm under the weather, but wind isn't blowing.
He said the flow is so cold, you would think it was someone. I wonder who that someone is that he's talking about right there. Because I think right now, when anytime somebody thinks about fast rapper, instead of like thinking like Bone Thugs and Harmony or Busta Rhymes or Twista, right now they're thinking of Eminem. So I wonder, because he's rapping fast right now, I wonder if that's who he's talking about. Because right now, hey, I'm going to be honest, like this boy ain't disappointing. You know, I mean, dude can flow for real. Dude can flow for real. Let's run it back a little bit.
When the blow it, they come out of nowhere, they don't even notice. The flow is so cold, you would think it was slowing. I'm under the weather, but wind isn't blowing. I got an umbrella for difficult moments. You gotta admit it, I'm very devoted. I'm out in the rain, but I don't know.
got an umbrella for difficult moments. Hey, you ain't going to be able to stop him. I hope he ain't got no haters, because you are not going to be able to stop him when he's talking about that, bro. He's talking about that. Earlier, what? He said his self-hate was on the ground, too? Hey, this dude ain't coming for asking for permission. He's here. Boy ain't here to take part. He's taking over, man. That's what that stuff is. Let's run this. Let's go, NF.
When is it blowing? I got an umbrella for difficult moments. You gotta admit it, I'm very devoted. I'm out in the rain, but it don't always open, so I hold up my balloons and cover up my face. I can feel them weighing on me every day. I should let them go and watch them float away. But I'm scared if I do, then I'll be more afraid. Tell them how I feel, but they don't wanna change. Tell them how I feel, but they remain the same. Loosen up my grip, they say that's not okay. Quiet, 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 quiet.
Okay, I see what's going on here with this imagery here. So it looks like everybody's in line to get like their individualism or individuality, whichever one it is, wiped away. Because they all got that paint on them like he does with the smile, like the Joker smile. Then they wiping it off and then they just like everybody else. And he just said, never mind, I ain't going to be a part of that. Hey, I mess with that, bro. Ride the wave. Don't be a part of the wave. Ride the wave. That's what I'm... Dang. That's dope. Let's go.
Quiet, 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 quiet. Yeah. Leave me alone. Yeah. Quiet, 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 quiet. Yeah. Leave me alone. I hate when they debate if we're underrated. We're so overlooked that they're looking over our numbers, Nathan. We don't do enough interviews or go out in public lately. We don't post enough on our socials to keep the buzz from fading. Let it fade. Yeah. Let it fade. Once it's decimated, then you drop a song out of nowhere and all the fans embrace it. Then the buzz will surface again. It's part of my operation. I don't need advice from my doubts right now. End of conversation. Shut your mouth, yeah, shut your mouth. Better tone it down, close it now. If you make a sound, I'ma change it down. Funny how they be acting loud. Coming on it now, floating round. Man, the kid is wild, pretty wild, true. I'm kinda funny, but no one is.
But the kid is wild, pretty foul, true. Hey, yo, I'm met. Hey, Da Vinci was on. This bro is dope, dog. You get me pumped. For
man, on it now, floating round. Man, the kid is wild, pretty wild. True. I'm kind of funny, but don't really show it. I keep it together, but have a disorder. I go to my room and I sit in my corner and talk to myself in a language that's foreign. I think of a rhyme and I have to record it, but no, if I don't, I wake up in the morning and question my life again, always avoiding. I hate to be different, but hate to be normal. So I hold up my balloon.
Hate to be different, but hate to be normal. My boy's killing this, yo. I'm digging this ish, bro. Talk your shit, dog. Ain't no, hey, do your thing, dog. Ain't nobody gonna stop you, dog.
In the morning, I question my life again, always avoiding. I hate to be different, but I hate to be normal, so I hold up my balloons and cover up my face. I can feel them weighing on me every day. I should let them go and watch them float away. But I'm scared if I do, then I'll be more afraid. Tell them how I feel, but they don't wanna change. Tell them how I feel, but they remain the same. Loosen up my grip, they say that's not okay. Quiet, 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 quiet. Hey, leave me alone. Hey, yeah. Quiet, 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 quiet. Yeah, leave me alone. Woo. Yeah. Quiet, 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 quiet. Yeah, leave me alone. Remember back in No Name, I said fame called. Told you I hung up, it kinda felt wrong. Finally called him back, we didn't talk long. He asked me how I'd been, I sent him this song. Yeah, think he took offense, he kinda seemed off. I texted him that night to ask what he thought. It took a couple days to get a response. But once I finally did, he said this song sucks. Feel the symptoms, couldn't miss him, wrestle with them. Then I pin and flip him, brought some backup. No way, you should get some, who you dissing? Mood is switching, don't come in the kitchen, you should listen. Cooking record for my hands are blistering. So persistent, don't forget this, hold attention. Soul is bending, no pretending, open-ended. Low percentage, so demented. Whole consensus, throw tremendous. No apprentice, no incentive, show intensive. So possessive, tone aggressive, watch your step when I...
Yo, he went in on that hit. Bro, don't talk bad on this dude. I can see that, bro. He said that his song sucked, but he just went off on him, bro. He said, you better check who you talking to, dog. He ain't having that, bro. He knows he don't. You don't gotta, he don't need your approval. This boy, no, he don't. This is a bad white boy, dog.
There's no apprentice, no incentive, show intensive, so possessive, tone aggressive, watch your step when I hold up my balloons. phones and cover up my face.
Up my face.
I can feel them weighing on me every day.
Yeah, every day. Yeah.
I should let them go and watch them float away.
Yeah, float away.
But I'm scared if I do, then I'll be more afraid. Leave me alone.
Yeah.
Leave me alone.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Yeah. Leave me alone. Leave me alone. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Leave me alone. Leave me alone.
Yeah, leave me alone.
Yeah, leave me alone. Leave me alone. Hey, leave me alone.
We're gonna decline. Get that fucking decline out of here, bro. That boy killed that shit. He killed that. Yo, I'm about to go check out like a few more of these, bro. I gotta go. I'm not gonna be able to leave him alone, dog. I'm not gonna be able to leave him alone. And if you did your thing, dog, you got me excited for this shit, bro. Anywho, let's get back down to business. Yo, let me know what you thought about that. If you haven't heard this dude before, you missing out just like I've been missing out. I'm about to go check him out hard, dog. For reals. If you haven't listened to him, if you haven't heard him before, definitely go and check him out. I'm going to do it. You should do it, too. I'm going to do some more reviews for him, too. So, there you go. Somebody text me, but I don't care. Anywho, subscribe if you haven't already. Let me know what you thought. Was that a cosign or a decline? I'm interested to find out what you'd have to say if you decline that shit, because that shit was wrong. Anywho, until next time, America, you know what it is. What's good? Until then, peace, baby. Much love.